Somewhere, a burnt house. We know they are watching with smirks. Those certain types. A spiteful old couple. A wicked girl with eyes of vain understanding. Her face, telling nothing, saying nothing. A little tiny guilt somewhere, hiding perhaps. Here, we stand in the wet black, both reflected in the charred, broken wardrobe mirror. Charred cracks like fragmented veins, splinters. Our last kiss, seen through the beautiful disappearing whispers of smoke. A vandalized room, still slightly smoldering. The peeled wallpaper like skin flayed, flapping. Little parchments floating upwards to escape. Hate is hate here, an act of violence. I kneel and close my gay eyes. I remember everything. All they can't do, not what they will do. He too is kneeling. All is numb. We show nothing. No outside emotion. Our eyes closed to their world. But they can see the marks. The thuggish hard hurt, bruises and cuts, the ropes around our necks. The act of defiance, our rebellion is something soft. Lipstick smeared, eyeshadow sparkling. We still believe in the fabulous.